Let's go! All right, so we're gonna start with the circle. We're gonna add a beam body. After that, we're gonna start working on the details, add some fins, and start with the ink. As we get the ink looking nice and clean, we're gonna go ahead and add some color. Once we get that down, we're gonna add our lettering, and then boop, we're done.